This super creepy naval prison in Portsmouth, New Hampshire was actually called the Alcatraz of the East, but you will never guess what they fed their prisoners. Built in 1905 and modeled after Alcatraz, prison house inmates who were convicted of naval crimes, and for their punishment every night they were fed lobster. Which, now stay with me, to us sounds amazing. Nice, juicy lobster, it's like a New England delicacy, but imagine eating that every single day of your life.